myself, so I'm gonna let her do all the talking. Ooh-hoo. I came across a place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. Ooh-hoo. I felt a little fear upon my back. I said, don't look back, just keep on walking. But the big black horse said, look this way. He said, hey, hey, will you marry me? But I said, no, 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 no. I said, no, no, you're not the one for me. No, 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 no. I said, no, no, you're not the one for me. My heart hit a problem in the early hours, so I stopped it dead for a beat or two. But I cut some cord and I shouldn't have done it, and it won't forgive me after all these years. Ooh. So I sent it to a place in the middle of nowhere with a big black horse and a cherry tree. Now I won't come back cause it's all so happy, and now I got a hole for the world to see. And it said no, 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 no. Said no, no, you're not the one for me. No, 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 no. Said no, no, you're not the one for me. Me.